have started the post-harvest processing for Connect Project. Just yesterday, we have completed 20 kilograms of bambara groundnut processing, and today we will be conducting 12 kilograms of moringa leaves. The moringa leaves are harvested from our field research center and transported here to Dome C into our processing lab. The processing involves stripping of the leaflets from the compound leaves, followed by thoroughly washing them in saline and clean water to remove dirt, debris, and insects. Dry them at 40 degrees Celsius for 16 hours to remove moisture content for longer shelf life. Once the leaves have dried, we will then grind them into fine powder, pack them in a vacuum sealed bag, and they are ready for food product development. The Connect project is unique that it demonstrates the food value chains of two underutilized crops, namely bambara groundnut and moringa. We also monitor and analyze the nutritional content along the supply chain.